What are the symptoms to identify dengue or malaria?
Okay. See, the sign of a dengue is a rash. Okay, so initially there are little confusion for 2-3 days. The child patient is having high grade fever. Continuous. The both the disease, they have a high grade fever. Both the disease, they have a headache. Malaria is a central headache. Dengue have a retroorbital, but the patient will complain of a headache behind the ears. They are unable to open the eye. They are the headache difference. Difference in a fever, usually malarial fever, if it's uncomplicated malaria, comes once in a 24 hours. And dengue is biphasic, or twice or thrice in a day they get a fever, usually biphasic fever. See, chills and little bit cold sensation will be there in any illness. But a shivering and chills is only with malaria. Even you give a comforter, blankets, or the 3-4 blankets or comforters, the patient will not be very comfortable. They are still shivering. That is always malaria. That will not come with the dengue. I'm just talking about the initial, this thing. Nausea, vomiting, we don't count it as a symptoms. It is all the subject relative. And even someone is super in for even little bit stress, also they start vomiting. So that is a subject relative. But headache is specific in dengue and malaria. Fever pattern is specific. And if you have a still confusion, the confusion will go only when the rash appear. Rash is nothing but a dengue.
Okay. Understood.